number of victims think they have an implant somewhere in their body.